Good morning, I'm Dave Wise, Vice President of Marketing and Communications for Heritage University. I'm here to tell you about some exciting things that are happening all month long down at the Heritage University campus in Toppenish. It all gets started tomorrow with the official dedication of three new campus buildings that opened just in time for the start of school on Monday the 25th. So on Friday, September 5th at 1 p.m., the official dedication followed by a reception and campus tours. We'd love to invite the entire community to come down and see the new Heritage campus for themselves. On Saturday the 6th, Heritage Fest gets going in a very big way. At 10 a.m., a Taste of Home cooking show goes live on stage. Tickets are only $5, and all $5 gets donated back to Heritage University Scholarship Fund. You can find tickets by visiting heritage.edu/heritagefest or by visiting the Yakima Herald Republic and finding tickets there. Following the cooking show is Northwest Medicine Horse Drum Group. A group of 10 dancers and drummers will entertain you very spiritually, very meaningfully on stage at 1 p.m. followed by Banda Centario. If you live in Yakima and haven't seen Banda, you need to. And if you have seen him, you'll want to, because 15 pieces of tubas and trumpets and guitars and drums, those guys rock, they wail, and it's a good time for everybody. We'd love to see you down at Heritage Fest this weekend or any weekend. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for listening to me, and I'll hope to see you on campus soon.